Bogosian back to Brodin. He launches it out through center. Knocked down there by Kaprizov. Bogosian finally gets to the bench for Minnesota. Zuccarello comes out of the corner with it. Got it to Faber. A shot. They score! It was tipped on the way. And Minnesota's on the board first. Marco Rossi looked like he was the one that got a piece of this in the slot.
Kaprizov finds Zuccarello on that far side. This is quick up to the point. Faber with a quick shot. And then Rossi. Love the positioning there. It's the touch on Brännström. The positioning out front of Forsberg. Timing of it, shots coming, backhand tip, under the blocker, over the pad. And Rossi continues to just...